Hi, this is Dave Hoy at the PCR in Conrad, Iowa, looking at H5801. Even though H5801 is green and healthy, these ears just aren't holding themselves together. They're tipped back quite a bit, and we can see that they aborted all the way at the tip. Many other products in the experimental lineup here didn't do this, but for some reason this one did. And that causes me concern, so I'm not sure that this is something we're ready to go forward with.